11701 West 77th Drive, doing a sewer scope after cleaning the line from a 3-inch basement cleanout. 110 foot to the city sewer. Looking into the city there. There's still a little bit of tree roots after cleaning this line, and these tree roots are hard to get because they're right on a corner. You can see there. So those are the only two spots that I had trouble getting out. The rest of the sewer line came pretty clean. Roots there. So like I said, it's just that turn at that tap. It's hard to get those roots out of there. So cast iron piping underneath the house and clay tile piping to the city sewer at 110 foot. Cast iron to clay connection. Cast iron shape, or the cast iron was heavily scaled and needed to be descaled.